last year, September to October, we have been experiencing great death in our land, in southwest and northwest region. Many people have died. Many, more than 10,000 souls have gone. My parents are very poor people. We were not able to go to school because of the poor country, because of the poor government. The government did not treat our parents well. They did not treat us well. They treat us like slaves. We are like slaves there in Cameroon. So last year, September, they have to come up with strike. And they have been killing people, killing us too much. So we have been hidden in the bush for more than 4 months. And we managed to cross over to Nigeria. We managed to pass through this riverside until we reached to the beach. When we reached to the beach, we managed to contribute money and pay those canoe people where they're fishing. And they carry us through Nigeria. We spent 1 week inside water before we reached Nigeria.